This game brought the team back down to earth with a bang in a performance that many described as embarrassing. The damage was undoubtedly done in the first half, as Bournemouth rattled in four goals to make the second half a mere formality. Rovers' defence was breached far too easily for the first goal when Danny Rodriguez applied the finishing touch, and the second, scored by James Hayter, originated from the same side of the park. An unmarked Eddie Howe had a simple job of heading home with right side of corner. And Gareth O'Connor put Bournemouth 4 up when he got on the end of a cross from Warren Cummings just before the break. In a slightly improved second half, Rovers limited the Cherries to just one further goal, Hayter scoring after an assist by Spicer.